Here we replaced condenser fan motor. There is the brand new motor that we replaced. This is Vulcan freezer. Here is the Vulcan freezer. Here is the evaporator coils. These are. This is the controller board. Here is the controller parameters. It shows you time, and then it shows you current temperature in the box, which is 40 degrees right now. On-off switch, condenser coils. I just did service. It was very wealthy and dirty. That was the reason that condenser motor burned out. This is the compressor for freezer. You see, on 404 Freon. So this unit located in the attic above the walk-in cooler, which is not the best thing to have. Here is the TX view out. So now we have brand new condenser fan motor and unit back working again. Thank you for watching it.